store and she thinks you got a change purse full of change. And she would give you a big handful of pennies and it felt like you had $1 million in your hand, you know. But she wanted you to spend it on penny candy or whatever, you know. And I remember when I was in she sewed several dresses for me that I could wear to school. And one of them had a triangular scarf to it. And I, you know, I just thought that I was the best dressed fashionista or whatever, you know. And I remember her talking a little bit to me about the Girl Scouts. I've still got a Girl Scout handbook that was passed down from some of the sisters, you know. And it just taken me to the blue bus. We would ride the bus down and she would let one sister and one brother come down at a time on the bus, because at that time Debbie hadn't been born yet. And she couldn't handle four kids at one time. So the other brother and sister the next way. And it's taken you